black seed. Take some black seeds, crush them to create a paste. Apply this paste in your boils. Onion. Take an onion, cut into thick slices. Set these onion slices in your boils. Use a bandage to carry these slices on boils. Change onion slices for around 3 or 4 hours for few days to deal with the boil. Onion garlic juice. Crush this garlic and onion pieces. Put it in cloth. Use a spoon to press this to extract the juice. Applying this mix around the impacted areas. Allow them to dry naturally for few minutes and rinse them by warm water. Continue doing this process for around 4 to 5 times each day before you remove the boils. Garlic. Crush fresh garlics and water to create a paste. Applying this paste in affected area, make it dry for few minutes. Take out the paste from boil and clean the boils with soft cloth. Do this method for around 2 times each day to get quick relief from the boils.